Sup y'all, this is how you test a purge valve for a 2011 Jeep Wrangler. This here is the Evap Solenoid purge valve right here. And when you blow in it, get nothing. It's completely closed. So therefore you shouldn't have anything. If it's blowing straight through, that means the thing is stuck open and it's failed. It should always be closed until you apply power to it. Now, you can apply power. You see those two pins in there? That's just positive negative. That's all that is. So if you hit positive negative with wires, you should hear this click and it should open. So for this experiment, get you an ohm meter. There's two leads on here. Use these leads. Take them out, grab your purge valve. Now when you're looking at your purge valve, you want to make sure your negative is on your right and your positive is on your left, just like this. Whoops. So I'm putting them in there. So right now, these two are actually touching my positive negative in there, and these are your end terminals here. So this is touching my positive negative on my purge valve. So I'm gonna use my motorcycle battery, and I'm gonna actually hit this. Let me aim this down some for you. Like this. So I got my motorcycle here. I'm gonna actually hit my motorcycle battery, and this should pop open. You should hear it open. Let's see. Hear that? So it's popping open and closed. So like I said, I can't blow it. You don't hear anything. But when I open it, watch this. So every time I apply power, this thing opens. As soon as I take power off, it closes. So all I'm doing is touching my negative terminal back and forth on my battery while the positive stays connected, and you can hear it opening and closing as I'm blowing it like this. Basically how I just tested it. That's it. So there you have it. Purge valve definitely is not faulty. It works. So my leak is somewhere else in the system. This thing is airtight. I'm about to try to run like a little smoker or something through it. See if I can't get this, you know, EVAPs code. I got the 0456. Sometimes it'll go 0457. Already placed the gas cap. Whatever. I'll figure it out.